The state government is making all necessary arrangements for smooth conduct of Lashkar Bonalu festival in Secunderabad. This year, during the festival, even VIPs will not be allowed to offer prayers at the famous Ujjaini Mahankali temple during the morning hours. This is being done to avoid any inconvenience to the women devotees carrying Bonalu on their head and coming from far off places to offer it to the deity. Minister for Animal Husbandry and Fisheries T. Srinivas Yadav said that VIPs will have to wait till afternoon to offer prayers. Meanwhile, the state government will offer a Bangaru Bonam to the goddess, which is said to be costing Rs. 1 crore. The Ujjaini Mahankali Bonalu in Secunderabad would be celebrated on 29th and 30th of July. The minister urged all department officials to make elaborate arrangements for the festival and at the temple at the earliest, besides maintaining hygienic conditions in and around the temple and erect barricades to regulate the huge rush of devotees. The historic Ujjaini Mahankali Temple Bonalu festivities will start from 15th of July and the two-day main annual Bonalu festival will commence from 29th of July. The minister held a review meeting on Bonalu arrangements in the twin cities with police, revenue, GHMC, endowment, R&B and temple authorities. Later, speaking to media persons, the minister said that every year, state government has allocated substantial funds for Bonalu festival celebrations. Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao has already declared Bonalu as the state festival. This time, gold bonam costing about 1 crore will be offered to the goddess. He said that devotees not only from the two Telugu states but also from neighboring states participate in Bonalu festival every year. He asked all department officials to make elaborate arrangements for the festival and directed them to complete all necessary arrangements at the Mahankali temple by 27th of July. The Ramgam program will be taken up on the very next day of Bonam, that is on 30th of July, when predictions about the future of the state and the country is also made. Event will be followed by a procession of the deity on an elephant. The minister instructed police officials to ensure the free flow of traffic during the day. He also asked civil officials to maintain hygienic conditions in and around the temple and erect barricades to regulate the huge rush of devotees. CCTV cameras will be installed in all places and government is giving top priority for citizens' safety. Minister Srinivas Yadav wanted all department officials to visit other temples located in the Twin Cities and submit a report for necessary arrangements. On the developmental programs, the minister said that government has released 24 lakhs for construction of sheds for devotees. The work has gathered momentum and will be completed soon at Secunderabadi Mahankali Temple. Hyderabad District Collector Yogita Rana, Waterworks MD D. Dana Kishore, Additional Police Commissioner D. S. Chauhan, DCP Sumati and other officials participated in the meeting.